Hey, my loves, it's your girl, Miss Maddie XXL here. So, The Chi, Showtime The Chi has been renewed for season 4. Oh my God, I am so happy. I was praying this series was going to get renewed because, one, I'm a big fan of The Chi, but two, because of the fact all season, all I've heard on Twitter for people where people were, oh, Reg left. They're ruining the show with the transgender storyline. Why they have to bring this on? Why Lena Raff have to push her gay agenda? The thing about it is, all people kept saying it, they kept watching the show. If you were so disgusted, you must not be, because you kept watching the show, okay? And for me, had the show got canceled, that would have been the first thing they would have said. Oh, that transgender storyline, the gay people want to come in, they ruin our show. That's what they would have said had the show got canceled. But because it's been canceled, for all you hear on Twitter is, I hope they'll be better next season. Then no mention of that, because a lot of them deep down inside were pissed because they honestly, some of them, as much as they love the show, they really want the show to get canceled to have something to complain about, as sad as that is. Let me explain this to my people. If you have a series, especially a black series, and it goes more than 2-3 seasons, there's gonna eventually be some LGBTQI content. You know why? Because we are some of the most creative people, and you cannot keep a series real without some of us in there, period. So either change the channel, find another series, or just shut up and watch it and just leave it alone. It wasn't the only storyline on the show. God, stop being so selfish. Period. I love you, my loves. Bye.